Beans in your jeans. Look at cursed images. Beans on your screens. Beans in the toilet. Beans in your latrines. Beans in syringes. Come up and get vaccines. Beans being poured on expensive figurines. Beans that are somehow on the inside of machines. Beans in a tiny little pot of Vaseline. Beans in a sandwich with crusty nicotine. Beans in the cup holder in your limousine. Swim, dive in the beans, be like submarines. Send an envelope of beans across the world of seven seas, or just send them by email, upload them from DVDs. Kidney stones, kidney beans coming out your peens. Beans in a gun, beans up in magazines. Soft bullet beans blow a malt to smithereens. They are the biggest meme of all the vegetables and greens.
Beans, 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 beans.
By all means, go ahead and prefer other cuisines. It's okay to like tangerines and clementines. You may queue at canteens for stone fruit like nectarines, but you cannot disagree that beans surpass sardines. From toddlers to teens and to old lady Maureens, from plebeians to queens, from retailers to marines, from England to Kenya to America to the Philippines, everyone needs beans for proteins and vitamins. Make beans part of your daily routines. Eat them from the can or fry them up with margarine. I'm just kidding, butter's better, much should just be quarantined. Get that shit out my spleen and throw it into some ravines. Cursed food and beans where they shouldn't be. Memes are classics, timeless, an amaranth theme. I won't stop loving these even if someone intervenes. Pass the bean pledge, cause this is how Consuela cleans.